PV InfoLink has revised up global demand to 121 gigawatt as global demand beat expectations in the beginning of the outbreak. The top 10 module suppliers stick to their original shipment goal. The market share of top 10 module suppliers is expected to increase significantly due to the COVID-19 pandemic and a rapid shift in module power output. The top 10 suppliers dominated around 85% of global module demand in the first half of the year, compared to 60-70 over the past 1 year or two. Jinko has retained the top spot for module shipments in the first half of 2020. LONGi, which grabbed more market share with over 7 gigawatt of module shipment, climbing to the runner-up place for the first time. The rest of the top 8 were, sequentially, Trina and JA Solar respectively with over 5 gigawatt of shipment, Canadian Solar, Hanwha Q Sales, Ryzen, First Solar, Astronergy, and SunTech. The new rankings reflect a slight reshuffling over the last year's top 10 companies. Looking ahead to the second half, Tier 1 manufacturers will not just strive to increase their shipments, but also juggle to roll out new products. Other than the high-power output module showcased at this year's SNEC, bifacial modules, whose market share is growing this year, is also worth noting. Bifacial projects are forecast to account for over 30% of ground-mounted projects in China in the second half, and most of the bifacial modules will be delivered by Tier 1 makers with top positions in the module shipment rankings.